Hey guys, welcome to Fallout 4 episode 3? Maybe 4? I don't know. We last left off. We got our power armor. We got dog meat. We got our friends.
Hey, do you have a moment? I
No.
wanted to thank you.
No. No, I don't have a moment for you anymore. You're a loser. A loser! I'm kidding. I don't want the ones that are powered up, right? Can I scrap that? Yes. Keep one. Scrap the pipe pistol. Don't like using it. Pull Q. Missing a few things for required pieces. I'll modify these when I can. All right. Did I accidentally put it in there, by the way? But yes, we are moving on with dog meat. To our next objective, which is Sturges. Well, you know what? Go to Ten Pines Bluff. Where is that at? Of course. I am nowhere near Ten Pines Bluff. Let's walk. Alright. Me and Dog Meat are now going to Ten Pines Bluff. I don't normally fast travel too much when it comes to these games. Mainly because you get more experience. Sorry, reloading it. Yeah, that's right. Well, switching weapons, I don't much care for the minigun when it comes to combat. I prefer my pistol. At least for now. Lower the weapon. Nope. Wait, what's that? Ooh, I have a level up. Alright, sweet. Pickpocket, toughness, cap, collector. Oh, definitely. We're gonna have to have that for right now. I don't wanna go with rifles. I'm a rifle man. You know?
Hey.
Dog meat. Yeah, but there's a reason why I don't fast travel. You get more experience walking there because you run into enemies and stuff like that. And it also gives me a chance to talk to you guys just for the fun of it. I'm going to be doing more episodes. For me right now, this is Wednesday evening, but this will come out Thursday. It's going to be an hour long, this episode. Or maybe not even an hour. I don't know. Still haven't decided. But, yes. Fallout 4 is a thing on my channel. Along with Fallout 4, as you've seen, I've been doing just constantly Minecraft, because that is my channel mainly, is our Minecraft. I know. It's like, seriously? You're gonna Minecraft? It's like, well, yes! I'm going to Minecraft! My channel was originally meant for just Minecraft, you know, roleplay server and Limbo, but I adopted a few new awesome things in the thicket excavations. Ten Pines Bluff should be around here. Yeah, of course. Hold on. Shut up down. Here we go. Oh, hey. Gotta be careful. This isn't Skyrim. Break a leg. What do we got in here? Ooh.
Yes.
Taboo tattoos. It's cool. Jet, duct tape, flip ladder. Ooh. Stem pack. I'll have me some stems. Couch to sit on. Hello, kind sir.
Unless you're going to pitch in here, keep a distance.
Oh, well, let me talk to you first.
Hi. Looking to earn some caps? I could use a hand.
Absolutely.
Talking, you know.
Sure.
What do you need help with?
The pump isn't in top shape, but it should at least start. There must be some leaky connections flooding me out. Think you could fix them? The leaks will be underwater. Look for bubbles, and you should find them.
All right, thank you. Oh, it's like, let's mark it so we can do it. Pull the plug. Ow. It wouldn't be too smart to go down there in the elevator right now. That is radioactive water. So we go down bit by bit to lower the water level. Maybe. I don't know how this works. Do we want to lower the water level? Do we want to raise the water level? What do we want to do? Because I don't want to touch the water. I'm kind of allergic to radioactivity. Well, there's our first set of bubbles. Oh, I'm getting rads. Back up, back up, back up, back up. I'm sure we have some rads here. No. Aid. Med X. No. Rad X. Rad resistant. There we go. Okay, let's go. Oh, that was a dumb thing to do. Oh, shoot, that was a dumb thing to do. Alright, turn the valve. There's another one. Go, go, go. And one right there. Ooh. Alrighty. Oh, this and get some right away on us, huh? I did a dummy by drinking the water. Hold on a sec. There's a... Oh no. You mean to tell me I went down there without anything to get cure my rads? Well, shit. Oops. Hey.
What if I redirect the flow through here?
Okay.
Excuse me.
That's a ticket. You do the honors. Hit that switch on the end of the pump.
Haboosh!
That's done it. Just listen to her go. Wait a second. Did you hear that?
Certainly did. Myrlurks!
It's over. For now.
I hate Myrlurks. Yeah.
That's Commonwealth justice for you.
One sec. Apparel, weapons. I'm gonna need my scope. Laser musket. Crank her up.
There should be some way to. Ah, there it is.
Hey.
Myrlurks. I guess I shouldn't be surprised that stirred him up. Anyway, I still got some tinkering to do on this thing. Shouldn't be too hard now, though. Thanks for pitching in. Here's a little something before you clear out.
Well, why thank you, good sir.
You mind? I'm busy here.
Anything else?
Hey there.
You mind? I'm busy here.
Well, it's great. You're busy. Dang. Myrlurks. What a pain in the butt. Let's work on. Oh, I can't do Rifleman. Perception, please. So I can do Rifleman now. When we're ready. Oof. We got some bad rads, guys. Data. 10 Pines Bluff. Go to our friends at Ten Pines Bluff. I can turn that off. It's middle of the day. Yeah, listen to this weapon hum. We're marching on, we're marching on, we're marching on. But yeah. More Fallout 4. Ooh, this thing's got a great scope. I want to keep it. She's going to be scoped. Almost everything of mine is going to kind of have a scope on it. Hopefully dog meat doesn't get into any trouble. But yeah, let me know in the comments below whether you guys want dog meat to follow me around all the time, or should we just go our separate ways and he can stay at the settlement. Bask in his in his retirement. 10 Pines Bluff. Hold on a sec. Put that thing away. Don't shoot. Don't shoot. Put it away.
What
put
do
it away.
Want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
I don't need any more trouble either.
If I told you I'm with the Minutemen, would you still want to shoot me?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think the fellas still existed. You sent word with one of them passing traitors. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it.
That was too close.
Don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy. Bad business, that.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies. Threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from. But we can't go up against a gang like that.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are real
this
time,
this
you'll be a welcome change for the better.
Kind of miss my suit. The suit doesn't swim. Wait, what did you have on? Bottle caps? Take the hide. Oh, it's a triple barrel. I forgot I upgraded this into the triple barrel. Well, the triple crank. Even more deadlier than the double crank. But yeah, we're going to get to 10 Pines Bluff. Complete 10 Pines Bluff. Get some more bottle caps. Get some more stuff. Upgrade some stuff. Well, I'm probably going to upgrade more stuff off camera. Definitely get rid of the load screens. Rotten landfill. Oh, it's further than the rotten landfill. That's fine. Don't want to go in there. Hold it. More rat. Hey, ma'am, need any help?
All right, still in one piece.
My punch still hurts. Ma'am?
Made it. This time. Yes? Yes? Huh. I had no choice.
Ma'am?
Huh? Yes? Yes?
Dang.
Thanks for the help.
Oh, anytime. Let's get the 10 times buff before it takes forever. It's already taking us forever because we got locked there. Oh, wait, we already did. What the? Holy crap. Get away from me. We're marching on. Jump. How far are we? Oh, it's just right there at the factory. Oh, great. The factory. And me without my suit of armor. No, I don't want to use that thing right away. I want to upgrade it first. So it's more efficient. I might find one around here anyway. This way. Hello? Hello?
Time's up, asshole.
Oh.
Another one?
Reader. Boop.
What the fuck was that?
Nothing.
Did you hear that?
No. You're dead. You've been vaped.
Ain't scared yet.
Leave dog meat alone!
Get it? Get off of me!
Oh. Good boy! No, you're just dumb.
No sign of him now.
Sorry, going all quiet on you like that. They're dumber than what? What? Holy sh! Dog me! Yeah, without the load screen, this is gonna be a lot shorter. I hope we got done with this. Yes, we did. Dang it! Oh my gosh, are you serious? Note to self, learn to save. Oh, no. We're clearing the back now. Not cool. Whatever. Bounce on that. Above that. Let's go to there. Oh my gosh. We had it. Setback after setback. We will head to Ten Pines Bluff later. Take some of that. I have some really good gear too. Hello? Oh. Hello. Bluffly. Bugger off. Ew, big and ugly. Damn, I hate those things.
Aw, oh, man, come back. I was having fun.
Definitely not allies. They got attack dogs. Oh, crap. Slow down, stop! I said stop! I don't want to fight right now. Oh, oh, stand back, stand back, stand back. Oh, oh. Okay, I'm all better now. Dear tech dog. Go away, puppy! Oh. Rankinard. Ooh. Ooh. That mole rat had a bomb strapped to it. Bad mole rat. Bad mole rat. Oh, what raider was brave enough to do that? Holy crap. Oh my gosh. Vodka. Canned dog food. What do we got in here? Ooh, 38 rounds. Or 308 rounds. Ooh. What's this? Baseball glove only used for leather. Go around this way. Stop here. Nope. Oh. Raiders, you give me a heart attack. They're not as bad as the one in town. Those guys They bombed the place. They crazy. Okay. Let's check out the raider over here. And I took off his arm, I think. Ooh, short double bow shot. Oh. Eh. I'll take that. Really, dog meat? You're gonna kick stuff around right now? Shh, we're going in. There we go. Okay, here we go. Hey guys, just oh shit. Oh, don't get close. Dog meat. Come here, boy. Dog meat, get away from that thing. Dog meat. Jesus, one tough pup. What do we got?
Security's too tight.
Dang it. Oh. Oh, did I just, what? I didn't use one. Huh? Boop. You're lucky I'm a misser.
Hey, come back. I was having fun.
Bad dog. Woohoo! Did you see that? Oh, I'm turning the light. You just barely missed me.
Tired yet?
No, are you? No shotguns, please. I said no shotguns. Did you listen to me? No. You ignored my pleas for no shotguns. Oh my gosh. Run. Ooh, Molotov cocktail. Molotov cocktail. Ooh. Not cool. You first! Which? About 1 second. Oh, I got some of my own. Oh, how about this? David. We're gonna go right here. We're gonna
play
throw
games
some Molotov.
With me, huh?
No. I'm just being smart. You have a minigun. Oops.
Having fun, huh? I can do this all day.
So can I. Hey, guess what? How do I throw a Molotov cocktail? Oh, nope. What buttons to throw Molotov cocktails? Throw one tough cocktails, son of a bitch. Wow, okay, I don't know how to throw. I got two of these suckers and I don't know how to throw them. Oh. Throw it through the bloody window, stupid. Oh my gosh, there's no glass there. You are a bad throw. I could throw it through there.
Give up now? I'll make it quick.
Oh. Here, take it. No. Oh. That big of a square. Oh my gosh.
Think you can hide?
No, I can do this. Have fun. Hey. Bad attack dog. Bad human. No. No, I don't.
Where'd that little fucker go?
I'm still here, and I heard that. Do you really know I'm here? Ooh, gross.
Come on out. No sign of him now. Who?
What? When? Why? Where? How? Here.
Get down.
Woo! Dog meat. Don't go out there. Move it! Damn. No, I'm not afraid of you. Well, I won't say anything about it. Let's equip some of these. Don't throw those. Yep. Where the fuck did you come from? You are a complete and utter ass. Oh my gosh, can I not hit? Move it, dog meat! You idiot! Oh. Idiot. I thought it clears. Man. Got me killed.
Why do they always gotta fight back?
Because I'm smart. And dumb at the same time. I'll take that. You don't need it anymore. I'll take all you have. Stim pack right there. Double bear shotgun. You guys are freaking stingy on their armor. What do you got, witch? Minigun, I'll take it. Oh my gosh. Ow. Aluminum can. Souvenir teddy bear. Is there any more things in here that will destroy me, or am I on my own now? Just in case, I'm going to crank it. Ooh, lock it. Tape. Listen, I know how lockpicking works.
Yes.
Oh. Not cool. Woo, don't go in there. Dog meat. You fireproof? You have roaches. Take that, I'll take that. Ooh, what do we got here? Nope. This way? Nope. Ha-ha!
Sweet.
I'll take it. Hello? Oh, hey. None of that. Boosh! Vaporize you! Gold-plated flip lighter, duct tape, adjustable wrench. Junk, but, you know, junk I need. Globe. Yeah, that's a radio. I can't use it. Mm-hmm. All right, this place is absolutely useless to get into. Sir? Oh, man. Is it going there? Okay, no. Let's not be creepy. Man, roaches, roaches, roaches. They kept roaches in there? Man, they're braver than I thought. Nope, nothing. Turn on the light, stupid. Well, we got a pistol and knuckles. Take those. What do we got here? Da 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 da. Sediment dish status offline. Let's see if we can. Can't do that. Data same. Offline database network. Authorized personnel only, huh? Seeing anybody have an access key. Ooh, silver table knife in there. Somebody was fancy. Nope. Anything in those? Nope. That one? Ooh, military ammo bag. This is where I was. All right, now that we're done wandering around. Shotgun, double barrel shotgun. It's over there. Doop, 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 doop. Uh-huh. Oh, Kim back. Don't do drugs. Almost. Got it.
Nice.
Okay. Duct tape. Ooh, bottle. Dude, you got nothing. Take some of those.
Gotta find the terminal.
No, I don't. I use the key. Ooh, mini nuke. Ooh. Nope. This way? Absolutely that way. Okay. So what if we turn it here? Oh, and she's unlocked.
Got it.
Hank and Chang and Times. Oh, I'm heavy. Dog meat. Come here, boy. Got some stuff you can carry.
Hey.
Yeah, yeah. You're my pack rat. How you store that? You don't have anything. Thank you, good sir. I appreciate. What is in here? That is so important.
Hacking this is beyond me.
Oh, it's beyond you, huh? You know, what are you not? Smart enough? Oh, this is why I think I'll be less than an hour. Get that load screen out. I could craft Pip Boys here? Vault 11 jumpsuit. Oopsie! Gotta go with pocketed. This is an armor station, so it's useless to me. What do we got in here? Nothing. Put a pin in there. All right, buddy. Dogmeat, can you say goodbye?
Hey. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me?
All right, guys. This has been an episode of Fallout 4, Episode 3. You guys have a good night.